If you're interested in designing a custom clay breeze block, or just want to know more about how clay imports designs products, then this video is for you. What is clay? Clay is a natural soil that has plasticity characteristics. Fired clay is often referred to as terracotta. Because it's easily moldable, clay is ideal for making architectural building products such as breeze blocks. How do you turn clay into stuff? We're going to review how to turn a lump of clay into a well-designed product. The most primitive technique for turning a lump of clay into a design product is to simply use your hands. Clay can be pounded flat and then bent into shape. Basic tools can also be incorporated into the process for greater accuracy. Clay can also be spun. Spinning clay implies shaping clay as it's being rotated. This technique uses the force of the clay rotating to lessen manual labor. Another technique is mold compression, the practice of packing clay into a mold and then applying compression so that the clay takes the shape of the mold. Of course, this technique will require first having the mold. Lastly, clay can be extruded through a patterned die. This process is similar to how Play-Doh is squeezed into fun shapes. Extruding clay is ideal for repetitive pattern production, such as making breeze blocks, because it's fast and requires minimal manual labor. Extrusion dies are costly, though, priced at approximately $20,000 US, and it can take up to a full day to remove and install a new die on an extrusion machine. Can I make a custom clay breeze block? Though extruding clay to make breeze blocks is efficient, due to the high investment of making new dies, developing new breeze block patterns is cost prohibitive. So if your goal is to put a new breeze block pattern into production, then you're going to have to create a prototype without an extruder. The easiest way to make a breeze block prototype is with a 3D printer. However, 3D printed pieces will most likely be made of plastic, not clay. If you want a more representative prototype, then you can shape clay by hand to the pattern of your design breeze block. This will require time, patience, and some practice, but the process can result in an affordable breeze block prototype. Just pound, shape, cut, and form until you get the product you want. Allow the piece time to dry in a shaded area for several days, then transfer it to direct sunlight. For finishing touches, lightly sand the surface. Now that you have a real clay breeze block prototype, get some feedback that justifies the investment, and clay imports can start extruding your design.